hard to capture, but the way it looks in the light, man, this camera just doesn't do it justice. But let's see. There you go. Can get a little bit of it. Yeah, we're going to need the iPhone for that. Oh, check out my nifty fucking camera stand I made out of the bottom of a pill bottle I cut. Fucking innovative, right? Well, as you can all see, it's raining. Gonna have to refine this idea a little bit, but here's the long and short of it.
Got a plastic bag wrapped around the suka to keep the parts that don't want wet to keep from getting wet. So just gonna fuck around with a couple joints, see how it goes. I guess if you're really fucking aiming for a hit of sword and it's fucking raining, it'll do. It'll do. Surprised at how little impact it made. It just definitely makes the feeling feel off a bit, but I mean, I fucking cut the jugs. Maybe 1% less accuracy than normal, but I mean, I'm still a fucking toasted retard swinging around a 3-foot scalpel at the end of the day, no matter how you look at it, so I don't know. It's the fucking, the sword rubber. Ooh, actually, well, no, because then your fucking sword would stink like rubbers. Fuck that. But gotta, like, work with this idea and fucking try and come back with version 2.0. So see you later. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.